Regarding the types of analytics, what we are also seeing is the move from descriptive analytics, which is basically what has happened in the past, looking at charts presenting, you know, sales up to this month, you know, always looking back into the past and just, you know, learning about the numbers that we had a month ago and a year ago and so on, to predictive analytics, which is, you know, including forecasts, trying to understand what's going to happen until the end of the year, you know, next year and so on, which is, of course, increasingly challenging in today's changing environment. But the most important one is the prescriptive analytics, which means what should a business do? How should I act upon my data once I understand it? This is also what we call actionable reporting, and it's all about actionable insights instead of just monitoring the data. It's about digging the insights and act upon the insights that, you know, the information and the insights that we got.